Welcome everybody to We Are Cooked. Now, We Are Cooked is a beautiful show that we are going to teach you how to make traditional Korean dishes. Now, today we are in sunny Cape Town, but if we want to be in Joburg, and now we're in Joburg. And if we want to be in Rome, and now we're in Rome. If you want to be in South Korea, and now we're in South Korea. But for now, we are in Cape Town. So there we go, we're back in Cape Town. Right, today we're going to teach you or talk to you a little bit about noodles. Now, noodles are just noodles, you might think, but these are very different variation of noodles. Now, in Korea, they make these completely differently. They either make them as an instant meal, as you know them, with the flavor packet, or they actually add things to it. So they'll add eggs and vegetables and meat and a whole bunch of different variety of ingredients. And it's actually really interesting, and you might not even know how delicious it tastes until you actually try it for yourself. Now, what you'll need first for the noodles is your chopsticks. Now, for those Afrikaans viewers, this in Afrikaans is called a chopstick. Okay, so these chopsticks you're gonna actually need to use so that you can actually pick up your noodle. Now, this noodle might be a little bit big, it's been cooking for a little bit too long, so we won't be cooking this one. However, we will be cooking these, and to talk to us a little bit more about these noodles is our resident Korean Danny. And here he is. Now, Danny is an expert in the Korean culinary arts, passed down from him from generation to generation to generation. His family have shown him different recipes, absolutely fantastic. But today he's going to talk to us a little bit about the noodles. Danny, what noodles do we have here?
We have instant noodles.
Instant noodles, okay. So now we've got instant noodles. I guess that's all you need to know for now. Let's get started.